Hello everyone. Once again, I decided to film a video while I'm again out on the walk with my family's dog, Maddie. And this is, you know, her as she's walking. Pretty much do this on a daily basis at around 4 o'clock in the afternoon. And she really seems to enjoy it. At times, it's not too bad out here. I mean, obviously, it's the walk is a lot better in the warmer months, like in, you know, spring and summer. Obviously, it's kind of a bit worse during the colder months, like autumn and winter. That's why I tell my family and my friends I'm more of a warm weather person than I am a cold weather person. And, you know, still waiting for, you know, any kind of answer from the video I posted about, you know, a day or two ago, asking people if I should continue my YouTube channel as a video blog, or if I should switch it to, in a sense, a one-person podcast. And now to show you a bit of the area I live around. Yeah, this is the other side of the area that I live around. You know, as I said, it's pretty much, you know, a rural area. Got a whole lot of weeds over here. Of course, got the transmission towers by where I live. And so, yeah, this is the other direction of the path that I walk my family's dog on. So, yeah, so like I said last time, pretty much just kind of giving you, you know, an insight into my world, my life, you know, here in, you know, I guess you're going to call it the far southwest suburbs outside of Chicago, because that's where I live, in Illinois, and you know, in the northeastern region of the state. So, I hope to get some answers to my question about the format of my channel. And so, I guess that is about it for this video. As always, I'd like to thank all of you for tuning in to my YouTube channel and watching my videos. And until next time, as always, take care of yourselves, take care of one another, and until next time, as always, have a great day, everyone. And hello again, everyone. I just had the thought cross my mind just to let you know, more likely than not, as far as filming videos outdoors here, likely the only situations I'll be doing that for now is probably when I'm walking my family's dog. Simply because of the fact that I don't think the rest of my family would like it very much if I decided to include them in, you know, me filming for this channel. So pretty much for now, me doing videos will be, I guess, restricted just to taking my family's dog, Maddie, out for the walk. You know? So yeah, pretty much it'll be me taking her on the walk on a daily basis. That'll be the only time I film outside. To be honest, I might try considering filming outside elsewhere if I can never get to the point of getting my own place. Because as I said, I don't think my family would very much like me involving them in my video blogging activities. So, pretty much, as I said, once again, thank you all for tuning in, and until next time, have a great day.